his opponent, he is weighing in at 190 pounds, hailing from Miami, Florida. He is the Division I Pro Wrestling Heavyweight Champion, ladies and gentlemen, international superstar, Johnny by Trina Michaels.
By pinning or making Johnny Vandal submit. That's not gonna happen.
Johnny Vandal trying to make Mr. 450 have some sweet dreams with that super kick. And of course, Cross Body on the rope. While Mr. 450, no explanation, he is the master of the 450 splash.
Let's go, 450!
He's breathing, but he's
and you also have to factor in Trina Michaels on the ring. She wants to do anything she can to keep the gold around her man's waist.
Or she's just waiting to defend her championship advantage. There's so many things that actually do go to Johnny Michaels' advantage. We're talking about a lot of mystery here behind Johnny Michaels. The guy's not a giant company. He's got that. He's got a crack.
450 getting very deep with those arm drags. And now trying to work over the shoulder of Johnny Vandal, of course. You can go back to the summer of 2013. Johnny Vandal suffering a serious shoulder injury. Kept him on the shelf for a couple of months. Set him back a little bit. 450 has done his homework and is certainly trying to exploit that old injury right here.
Well, the key word there is old injury. Surely it ain't linger, but it's still an old injury. He's going to have to work a little bit more to matter. And the chances is, we're talking modern medicine nowadays. These things, it's not like back in the 1950s where you
off the top there by 450 and goes back to the arm bar. As he is in control here, neither of these two men running up as the D1PW heavyweight title hang in the balance on this Saturday evening to close out the year.
Johnny Vandal's taking them apart in his mind. 450's giving it all away. You watch later on tonight, Johnny Vandal is going to use it to get the win.
And that picture perfect drop kick by 450, right in the kisser. Vandal goes the outside. Keep your eyes on Mr. 450. And Vandal's going to pull Trina in front of him. Cheap tactic right there. And then he's going to sweep the leg. And Mr. 450 is going to fall back first, right on the ring apron. And Johnny Vandal, the heavyweight champion, back in control.
Expending a lot of energy. Those flashes of Vandal are great, they're wonderful, but a lot of energy is spent on it. And at this point, Johnny Vandal, who's been biding his time, he's wailing away on that chest with those vicious
Trina Michaels. He's got to be careful. Doesn't want to get disqualified. And Chuck Warren distracted here by Vandal. And Trina Michaels showing why she has to be quiet. And there's Vandal with that cross body. He could be set up here. Make sure for that sweet dreams. One, two.
He will see it. Not yet, but he's going to see it. He's going to have a lot to do with this.
Showing that she is the manager of the heavyweight champion.
Absolutely. Trina Michaels, very, very dangerous on the outside of the ring, especially when there's no eyes on her. And who is with that vicious little slap? He's got to keep his mind focused. Mr. 450 has to pay attention, because while that slap came from Trina, it's going down. Who's got to
keep? These two going back and forth right here. The throw in the DNPW.
Oh,
when
the gold's on the line, you're not going to see these guys play slack. You're going to see them go. We've seen 450. Smith to do everything he can right off the bat. You know, bring a lot of energy by Johnny Gallo right now. He's putting his into this one. He's taking his time. He's making his moves. He's choosing what he wants to do when he wants to do it.
The B1 PWA title, the most important title in South Florida today.
That's behind that role. We are talking one of the most treasured items in South Florida wrestling.
B1PW's rich history again. You can check it out on YouTube. More than 1 million views. It is the B1PW page, and certainly hundreds more to follow after this one.
Let's go, 450!
We've got a battle. B1PW rich in history, and you can just see the talent they have. I mean, you're looking in the ring right now. There's a reason Johnny Mann was the B1PW champion. He is singing amazing. We talked about advantages. Don't take all the advantages away. He's still an incredible wrestler.
This is the sunset flip. He's got him. Two.
That's not going to happen that easy.
Nearly saw a new champion, but Fatal nearly decapitates him with a clothesline.
He almost took his head clean off.
Well, he's going to try to stay on attack and gets a 2.5.
Michael's on the outside. You see her giving that encouraging word. That's another advantage. Not only having her on the outside, just to add a little bit of insult and injury, but the mind on Trina Michaels alone. You don't forget the wrestling mind she has as well. Granted, as great as Johnny Vandal is, it doesn't hurt to have another mind helping you. She is very, very sharp.
And moves like this are why Johnny Vandal is the B1PW champion at Rio Chile. But Richard also noticed he's driving the knee right in the side of the back. Can't take him off and move it away. And now this crowd is rallying firmly on behind 450.
He's going to need more luck on this one.
Down, trying to crawl back to a vertical base. The D1PW heavyweight title is hanging in the balance.
Three. Let's go, 450.
Four.
Referee Chuck Warren administering the count. He's halfway there. If he gets to 10, six. Both of these men will be counted out.
And there's the championship advantage. Casey's getting on. That's all the time. There's nobody in the book. He's not the champion. Johnny Vandal's going to win.
That Death Valley driver on his knee, two, and he's only going to get a 2.75. 450 kicks out. Richard, these guys are leaving it all in the ring here tonight.
Absolutely, no doubt about it. These guys are going to have to be carried from the ring with everything we're seeing here tonight. That move, that's a pickup from earlier on tonight. That's a continuation of when he had that knee on the base of the spine. You see, Vader knows what he's doing.
And 450 shot up that athleticism, lands on his feet, and stuff against the groin.
Two count anywhere. coming from him.
The front office at B1PW certainly doing a great job bringing in the top talent to face up in the final. Trina Michaels has 451. Trying to restore some order here. And 450's going for it. He's ready to rotate, and he's ready to win that title.
That ain't gonna happen. Not with Vado on his legs, back on his feet.
Wait, Vado's got him here. The Uranagi on the knee. One, two, and again 450 kicks out.
And again, Johnny Vado working on the back of 450. 450's gonna have one heck of a hard time trying to pull off that splash. If he can't climb up to the top, if he can't even get up off of his legs and knees, that back is going to be detrimental in this battle.
And Vandal trying to give sweet dreams to 450.
And this bloody match is going to be a nightmare for 450.
You got it!
Vandal's got him up here. Put him in position.
Reverse it!
Right from the end.
Michael.